target one. Representing France, Pierre Plihon. On target two, representing Kazakhstan, Sanzhar Mussayev. And the line judge for this match, Alexandra Vecchio Pasolini. Plihon of France opens up with 24. Mussayev of Kazakhstan, 27. So he takes the first set and leads 2 set points to 0. So like all the archers we've seen so far, these two will have shot in the ranking round to decide their places for the knockout elements of the competition. Plihon of France, ranked number 43 today, and Sanzhar Mussayev of Kazakhstan, ranked 38 this week. Nine.
Two.
Mussayev of Kazakhstan, score of 26-29 for Plihon of France. He levels the match. It's two set points each. So we will be back with Sanzhar Mussayev of Kazakhstan on target number two. It's she first in this third set. Mussayev of Kazakhstan finding the 10 in that set, giving him a score of 28-29 for Pierre Plihon. He goes into the lead now, 4 set points to 2. Nine. 28 scored by Mussayev of Kazakhstan, but 29 for Pierre Plihon of France, looking like that's enough to give him victory in this match.
Plihon選手に2ポイントが追加され6